Hello, this is a quick video to show how to generate background in Photoshop. I have an image downloaded from feedback.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image into Photoshop to open the image. Firstly, we can go to Window and Show Contextual Taskbar. And we can use Select Subject to select a girl. And then I want to change the background in the upper part of the image. So I make a selection. I use Select Brush Tool and brush the area of bottom of the image. And then we can press right bracket to enlarge the brush. Now we can find adjustment the selection, such as this part. Okay, I press Ctrl 0 to view it. Now I want to generate background of upper part image, so I make a selection inverse. Go to select and inverse. And then we can create generative fill. And then we can type the prompts. For example, I type park with green trees. And then we can press enter or go to here, generate, create it. Wait a moment. After generating, we can have three options in properties window. The first option, the second option, and the third option. I like the second option. So if we want to have more options, we can generate once again. So this is how we can generate background in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.